Come to a comfortable position, sitting up on a chair with the feet flat on the floor, or sitting on the floor, up on a meditation cushion, or on folded up blankets or towels, so that your hips are above your knees and the spine is upright. Or come to lying down if that feels better for you. And in the posture that you've established, first notice where you're making contact with the ground. Soften those points of contact so that they can spread out and relax more deeply down and wide. Let your shoulders, arms, and hands relax their weight and rest wherever it's comfortable. And then from this connection to the ground, if you're sitting, rise up. Feel an imaginary string at the crown of the head, gently lengthening the spine up, so it can be tall, but also relaxed. Let the string gently suspend you up, and let the body relax down from it. And now bring the attention to the sensation of the breath at the nostrils. Follow the breath as it comes in through the nose and out through the nose. Let your attention rest here. Watch the breath like you would watch the waves of the ocean. Invite the breath to relax and become a little bit slower and deeper. And now bring this slow, full breath and the attention to the head. Let the breath invite the forehead to relax and spread out, and the eyes to soften, and the jaw to relax. Inviting the back teeth to slightly part. And the tongue to relax, all the way down to the root of the tongue and the throat. And at the back of the skull, inviting all the tiny muscles here to soften and spread. Send the breath to the shoulders, arms, and hands. Inhaling, filling this whole area up with cleansing energy. Exhaling, allowing everything to relax its weight even more. Send the breath to the whole back of the body, letting the inhale massage all the muscles here. And on the exhale, inviting the muscles to relax down all the way to the tailbone. feel the breath at the sides of the body, the waist, the side ribs, filling up on the inhale, softening down on the exhale. Send the breath to the front of the body, expanding the chest and the belly on the inhale, relaxing and releasing down on the exhale. And now send the breath down to the belly and the pelvic bowl. Invite the inhale to come all the way down to the base of the pelvis. And exhale, letting all the muscles deep in the pelvis and the belly soften and relax more deeply into the ground. And from this base, we'll do some three-part breathing. Breathing in from bottom to top, like we're a glass of water and we're filling ourselves up, and exhaling from top to bottom. So let the inhale expand first the pelvic bowl and the belly, then the bottom ribs, then the upper chest. And exhale, relaxing first the upper chest, then the bottom ribs, then the belly and pelvis. Inhaling belly and hips, ribs, chest. Exhaling chest, ribs, belly and hips. And just continue at your own pace, filling up from bottom to middle to top, and emptying from top to middle to bottom. Resting the attention on the breath, feeling it in the body, and tracking it in your mind's eye. Let the overarching invitation be to relax in the present moment. Allowing your connection to the ground to soften and widen even more. Feel the support of the earth. Rest in your connection to the ground. And now notice the feeling of the breath once more at the nostrils. Notice the feeling of the air entering and leaving here. Let the air coming in and out here inspire the same sense of spaciousness that's in the air around you to also be within you. Feel the spaciousness within and feel the groundedness within. And take a few slow, deep breaths, letting this sense of ground and space within really soak into the body so that you can recall this feeling during the day with just a few breaths. And we'll close this meditation by bowing to ourselves and to the ground and the space around us and within us. Either in your mind's eye or literally, lift the chest and bow the head towards the heart, bringing the hands together at the chest if you like. Bowing to it all with respect and kindness.